Hey, beautiful people, all praises to the Most High. So the Father wants me to tell you about the things that evil people are doing. You know, I'm saying evil people, but if you can read between the lines and the people that I'm saying, you know, your rulers, your leaders, and your people in powers, you know, your justice systems, your world, you know, your healthcare systems, and all these people's systems, beast systems that are entwined and wrapped up in the serpent's system. Well, them people, God wants me to let you know, these people are so deep in bed with the devil, so deep in bed with Satan, they're framing people, they're lying on people, people are turning up missing. They even try to frame me, okay? All right? Not to mention, I haven't disclosed the type of things that they've done to me for me speaking the truth to you on YouTube. Like, so much evil, so many things that I don't even feel comfortable disclosing to you because they watch my channel and they use it against me. They say Zion's princess, and they even have it in courts. So I just want you to know that. And I just want you to, I'm just speaking my truth, so if anything does happen to me, you people know. And God does want me to at least tell you people to be careful, because they're framing people, they're lying on people, they're putting trumped up charges on people, they're false accusing people, they are making false allegations against people, they are falsely convicting people, putting felonies and evil things on people that have, they're taking away people's children, okay? They're putting people in asylums. They're saying people are mentally ill, all because they're speaking the truth of God, okay? This is how dark and deep this stuff is. Your family are even orchestrated with the government and the wicked people to do these things to you. And I don't care who's upset with what I'm saying right now. I'm speaking to God's people, because this is the problem why they're doing that. They don't want people speaking the truth to God's people. They don't want God's word to be told. They don't want people to know the truth. They don't want people to go to heaven, to New Jerusalem. They don't want people to have salvation. Okay? And every person who's speaking the truth about God is a threat, is a problem, is like a sore, you know, a sore pain in these people's foot. They don't want to hear you, they don't want to see you, and as so much as they don't want to hear you and they don't want to see you and they don't want you to wake people up, they're going as far as harming people's children, kidnapping people's children, kidnapping people. People are turning up missing, putting false charges on people, throwing people in prison and throwing people in psych wards and calling them mentally ill. And they have all kinds of organizations aiding them and helping them with these evil schemes, because guess what? They're in all one order, one world order. What is the new world order? Everything against God, a new you. That is why body changing your body is so promoted, because everything that's changing you from how God made you. You get what I'm saying? Anything to change how God made you is a new world order. New hair, new body, new mind, new privy parts, new dick, new vagina. Change it even if you want to. The new world order is changing the image of God. How many of you are walking in someone else's image? Even they tell you, you have to do this to be a lawyer. You have to do this to be a doctor. You have to do this to be a teacher. How many of you are molded into what society and what Satan wants you to be? How many are you molded into Satan's image, into Satan's world, into Satan's frame of thinking? You've been programmed from school, you've been programmed in college, you've been programmed at work on how to live in Satan's world, not how to live in God's world. You don't know what holiness is. How many people don't know what holiness is? How many people don't know how to walk alone and walk with God? How many of you people even enjoy being by yourself? A lot of you people don't even love yourself enough to stay by yourself for 1 week with no company by yourself. You don't even know how to do it. So codependent on what? Maybe family, maybe friends, brother, sister, dad, mom. girlfriend, boyfriend, a lot of you guys don't get your strength from God. Okay? And the people who get their strength from God, they know exactly what I'm talking about, because they're fighting this fight daily. It is not peaceful for the people who are really fighting for God. It is not peaceful for the prayer warriors. They're constantly in battle. These are the most wicked and evil days that you ever seen. If you walk with the Father, you'll see and know exactly how evil this place is and how severely the righteous people are getting attacked. If you're involved in the system and you are lukewarm, you're not going to understand the people who are on fire for God when they're speaking. Even the people who are lost, you're not going to see it and you're not going to know it, because these things you're not attacked with. These things they don't trouble you with, because the lukewarm, they already know they have you. There's nothing, they know they have you.